Here's your next practice. Should be a practice four for you guys. And again, you're just making tables. So you're making tables for this piecewise function. So again, there's only two equations there. So you only have two tables. And with that, you have your intervals here, your conditions back there to let you know what your x values are. And you just find your y values. But again, you're not graphing. You're just making tables. All right, there you go.